conservation and restoration of the Taprom temple by ITEC experts from ASI is a fine example of our cultural cooperation to preserve civilizational ties with Southeast Asia. It's a very challenging work where man-made structure and nature are living together. To tackle this complex project, the Indian Institute of Technology, Madras, also undertook some engineering and structural studies.
IIT Madras is proud to be associated with the Ministry of External Affairs, Government of India, in offering the ITEC program for professionals abroad.